Right, here we are at the Spurs training ground, and we're just going to do an interview with the man of the moment who scored a fantastic free kick the other day, and Nasser Chadli. So, Carl, just talk me through that goal quickly. It was a fantastic strike. It's one you'll never hit again. Just talk us through it.
No, I mean, you know, I've had a few like that in training and stuff, and you know, my good friend here, Nasser, said to me that the wall was going to jump, so I thought that I would take it underneath the wall, and, you know, luckily it's gone in the back of the net.
Yeah, it's fantastic. It was a fantastic strike. It's one you tell your grandkids about, really. Nasser, how did you feel it went on Sunday?
I think we played a good game. We should take the 3 points. But when we only score 2 goals, it's too bad. But I think we're on the good way to the game for Fulham, and we expect 3 points.
Yep, that leads me on perfectly. Fulham at Craven Cottage tomorrow night. Carl, what are you expecting from Fulham?
It's a London derby. So I think it's always going to be difficult. You know, we need to approach the game in the right attitude that we did against Manchester United. And, you know, hopefully we get the 3 points that we'll probably deserve on the night.
Yeah, it's true. Nasser, have you played against Fulham before?
Yes, I played already against Fulham 2 years ago.
For FC20?
Yeah, and was in Europa League. Yeah.
Did you score?
No.
Oh, that's not good enough then. Carl, have you ever scored against Fulham?
Yeah, I have actually, yeah.
Ooh. Talk us through it.
Yeah, I will talk you through it. It was a lovely strike again from about 35 yards. Aston Villa, when I was on loan at Aston Villa, yeah, correct.
I think we're going to have to YouTube this. I'm not sure about this one.
Get the clip. Yeah, it was against Fulham, Aston Villa at Villa Park. You know, so hopefully I can grab another one tomorrow.
Cool. Good luck on Wednesday, guys.
Thanks a lot. Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you, man. Oh, that
did go
well.
Did you score?
No way.